Chemosynthetic bacteria obtain energy from sun, infrared rays, organic substances, inorganic substances. See, chemosynthetic bacteria, no pigments. So they have to get energy by oxidizing both organic substances and inorganic substances. If it is inorganic, chemolithotroph. If it is organic substance, chemoorganotroph. So C and D both are correct.